Today I got another parcels. This time from Beckhoff Automation. Let's have a look what's inside. Marvin, can you help me please?
Yeah, let me take care of these.
Thanks. Yeah, what I can see is that's a module for the new MX system, right?
Right.
Can you give us an idea what it is exactly?
This is an EtherCAT power output. So we have two channels, each with two M12 connectors. One is for EtherCAT and one is for 24 volts. While you have one pin that's switchable and one pin that's not switchable.
So a classic module for decentralized peripheries in the field, right?
Correct. So you could use an EtherCAT valve manifold, for example, or our EP boxes as remote IOs. So it's a standardized module that you can connect to several components in the field.
Oh, interesting.
And you can also take a look into the bigger package.
Yeah, I'm curious about it.
Right, so this is a fully mounted and tested MX system. You see we have a 400 volt infeed, we have several drives, we have some IOs, so just ready for you to build it into your machine module.
Yeah, great. I'm ready with the assembling. That means I integrate it to my machine.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Thank you.
Bye.